A mother is a son's first love. Mm. And I'm curious, how do you honor that love and her love for you and her memory with your work?
A mother is a son's first true love. A son, especially that first son, is a mother's last true love.